Hello friends, welcome to CSAT Mantra. CSAT made easy and affordable. Welcome to our daily dose of solved questions. For more solved questions and concepts, kindly join our Telegram channel. To enroll in our course, kindly visit csatmantra.com. Both the links are given below in the description. The number of times the digit 5 will appear while writing the integers from 1 to 1000 is? This question is from number system chapter based on counting. It is asked in 2019. Every year you will see one or two questions from counting, my friends. This concept is very important and it is very easy also. Before solving this problem, let's watch this clip from Tamil movie Kadalan. It's Premikudu in Telugu. In Hindi, it is Humse Hai Mukabula. I hope you have watched this movie, one of my favorite movie.
Unga kara? Maruti 1000. G potruka? Government 9999. VIP number.
Hope you enjoyed the clip. Now let me explain this scene. After looking at this car number, which is 9999, it's a VIP number. Prabhudeva asked this question to this actress Nagma. How many 9s are there from 1 to 100? Says it's a psychological question. So the actress starts counting. 9 is the first 9, 19 second 9, 29 third 9, 39 fourth 9, 49 fifth 9, 59 sixth 9, 69 seventh 9, 79 eighth 9, 89 ninth 9, 99. Here you have two 9s, okay? So 9 plus 2, total 11 9s. So she replies, there are 11 9s from 1 to 100. Then Prabhudeva says, no, you're wrong. She missed 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 she missed. Okay. So 11 plus 9, 20 9s. So Prabhudeva says there are 20 9s from 1 to 100. Now I believe you won't forget this. Sometimes movies can be educating. Actually they are, my friends, okay? Now let's modify the previous problem to make things easier. She has counted till 99 only, right? There are no 9s in 100, my friends, okay? So she has counted from 1 to 99. So in 1 to 99, there are 20 9s, my friends. This is same for 8s also, my friends. From 1 to 99, there are 20 8s. There are 20 7s. There are 26. There are 25s, 24s, 23s, 22s, 21s. Now let's generalize this, okay? From 1 to 99, we have 21s, 22s, 23s, so on, 29s, my friends. Clear, right? Now let's find out how many 1s are there from 100 to 199. Now leaving these ones, okay, from 00 to 99, we have 20 ones, my friends. See, in 00, we don't have any ones. 01 is 1, my friends. 02 is 2. 09 is 9. 10 is 10. Okay, 99 is 99. See, we are not counting zeros here. We will come back to the zeros also. So we are not bothered about zeros here, my friends. So I am just taking 0, 1 to 99 as 1 to 99. I can take, right, for counting purpose. So from 1 to 99, how many 1s are there? 20 1s are there, my friends. We have seen this. So from 0, 1 to 99, how many 1s are there? There are 20 1s because these zeros doesn't make any difference, my friends. Okay? Or let's write like this, my friends. Okay, from 00 to 99, we have 20 ones. How many 2s will be there? 20 2s, my friends. Okay, this is same with every other number. We are not counting zeros as of now. We'll come back to that. Kindly remember this. So we can say from 1 to 99 or 00 to 99, we have 20 ones, 20 2s. swan 20 nines, my friends. Clear, right? So we have calculated how many ones are there in this box. Okay, 20 ones. Now tell me how many ones are there in this box. From 100 to 199, how many numbers are there? 100 numbers, my friends. Okay, see 101 to 199. Okay, 1 to 99, we have 99 numbers. 100 is another number. So we have total 100 numbers. Okay, 100 numbers from 100 to 199. So in this box, how many ones will be there? 100 ones will be there, my friends. Clear, right? See, we are not bothered about this box. Okay, we are bothered about this first digit box only. Okay, so there are 100 ones. So from 100 to 199, how many ones are there? Okay, 100 plus 20. Okay, 100 here, 20 here. 120 ones are there, my friends. And how many twos are there? 20 twos, my friends, because in this box we don't have twos. Okay, how many threes are there? 20 threes, my friends, because in this box we don't have threes. Similarly, how many nines are there? We have 20 nines there, my friends. Okay, so let's summarize. From 1 to 99 or 00 to 99, we have 20 ones, 20 twos, so on, 20 nines, my friends. From 100 to 199, we have 22s, 23s, so on, 29s, my friends. Okay, when it comes to ones, okay, from 00 to 99, we have 20 ones, my friends. Okay, and 100 to 199, we have 100 numbers. Okay, so 100 ones from 100 to 199. Okay, so 100 plus 20, 120 ones, my friends. Clear, right? Now pay attention here. From 200 to 299, we'll be having 120 twos, my friends. Okay, and 20 ones, 23s, 24, so on, 29s. Okay, so from 100 to 199, we have 120 ones. From 200 to 299, we have 120 twos. From 300 to 399, we have 123s. Remaining digits, okay, remaining numbers are in 20 number, my friends. Clear, right? Similarly, from 900 to 999, okay, we have 129s. And the remaining numbers, okay, they are 20 in number, okay, 1s, 2s, 3s, up to 8s, my friends. Clear, right? Now let's answer this question. Number of times the digit 5 will appear while writing from integers 1 to 1000, my friends, okay? See, in 1000, we don't have any 5s, my friends, so we can ignore it. So let's count from 1 to 999, my friends, okay? So from 1 to 99, we have 25s. 100 to 199, we have 25s. 200 to 299, 25s. 300 to 399, 25s. Similarly, 400 to 499. Whereas 500 to 599, we have 125s, my friends. Okay. And thereafter, from 600 to 699, we have 25s. 700 to 799, we have 25s. 800 to 899, 25s. 900 to 999, 25s. So how many 20s are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 into 20. Okay, this is a 180 and this is 120. This is a 300, my friends. Okay, see, there are 900s here. Okay, 900s, and here there is 100. So in these 900s, we have 25s for each 100, my friends. Okay, 9 into 20, 180. And for this 100, we have 125s. Okay. So 300 fives, my friends. Clear, right? Now you have to answer how many ones are there from 1 to 1000. See, 1000 is also included. Kindly remember this. Okay, so you have to tell how many ones are there. Please comment your answer in the comment section below. And also you are going to answer how many times 2s, 3s, 4s up to 9s will occur when you write the numbers from 1 to 1000, my friends. Okay, this answer will be same for all these numbers. When it comes to 1s, the answer will be different. So this answer and this answer, please comment in the comment section below. So I have counted how many 1s, 2s, okay, up to 9s are there from 1 to 999, my friends. Okay, now let's count how many zeros are there, okay. Now from 1 to 99, okay, first 0 will come in 10, my friends, okay, then 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. See, we write 1 as 1 only, my friends, not 0-1. 2 as 2 only, not 0-2. Similarly, 9 as 9 only, not 0-9. So, here we don't have any zeros, my friends, okay? This is not the way we write them. So, first 0 will come in 10, my friends, okay? Thereafter 20, like this, till 90, okay? In 99, we don't have any zeros. So, how many zeros are there from 1 to 99? There are 9 zeros, my friends, okay? We generally count from 1, not 0, 0, okay? So, from 1 to 99, we have 9 zeros. Or let me reframe this, okay? From 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros, my friends, okay? From 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros. So, from 1 to 99 or 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros. Now, after 99, we'll be having 100. Thereafter, 101, 102. So, 01 to 09, we have 9 zeros, my friends, okay? And in 100, we have 2 zeros. So, from 100 to 199, okay? See, from 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros, 9. And 01 to 09, 9 zeros. And in 100, we have 2 zeros, okay? So, totally 20, my friends. Clear, right? So, to summarize, from 1 to 99 or 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros. From 100 to 199, 20 zeros. 200 to 299, 20 zeros. So on, from 900 to 999, 20 zeros. Now you are going to answer, from 1 to 1000, how many zeros are there, my friends, okay? Comment section, comment below. Now this is the whole summary of zeros and other numbers also, my friends, okay? From 1 to 99 or 10 to 99, we have 9 zeros. From 1 to 99, we have 21s, 22s, 23s, so on, 29s. From 100 to 199, we have 121s, 20 zeros, 22s, 23s, so on, 29s. Similarly, from 200 to 299, we have 122s, 20 zeros, 21s, 23s, so on, 29s. Likewise, 900 to 999, we have 129s, 20 zeros, 21s, 22s, so on, 28s, my friends. See, we have not included 1000 here. Kindly keep this in mind when you are calculating number of ones and number of zeros, my friends. Clear, right? Now, I want you to answer this question also. It is asked in CAT 2015. We have solved this question in our daily doses. The link to that problem is given below in the description. In any case, I want you to comment the answer for this. So, all the questions one by one, please comment in the comment box. So, I believe you can answer any questions based on counting. They will ask from 1 to 1000 only, my friends. Okay, not more than that. Now, on a lighter note, I know this guy's names also. He's our Nesamani Vadivelu, the legendary Tamil comedian. Okay, thank you.